How bad do I sound? Oh, that's good. Okay. Alright, lovely, lovely. I'm back into it. Of course I want to continue.
Environmental degradation is a novel driver for conflicts of all varieties.
Up the junction, kill 8 groupers. Okay. Oh, excellent dead horse leg. Well, that's fine. Come on, girl. Good shit. There you go. Nuclear option, destroy the target. Well, I mean, I guess. Who's the target? Oh, 6? Give me that. Come here, Gruber. Oh, shit. Oh my god, it's a person. Oh, fuck. What level is he? Oh, shit.
A boat offers little protection in the face of a determined shark. This is eco-friendly.
Oh, what am I getting attacked by?
Shoot my shot. Oh.
Oh, yes. Oh, I got him. I mean, I do want the rest of the hunters, though. Like that I can like hear them. I'm also almost killed that bear. Should probably just turn around and finish them off. Can you go under the water? Thank you. Especially because he's like chasing me, dude. Okay, I also feel like electric teeth? I give a shit. Oh, alligator. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, I'm swimming right towards another one. Shark doing the death roll on an alligator is the biggest flex. Okay, now that I'm level 9, we're gonna go back. Oh, there's still stuff over here. Take a bite out of organized crime. We'll do that. Did I not already do that? I swim so fast on the surface.
At half, thanks to its lifestyle choices and risky behavior. While hunting bull sharks was made illegal in 1997, many shark hunters get around the rule by not caring.
There, but...
spectacle of a rampaging shark never fails to attract interest.
Let's go.
The bartender life ender, Bobby Bojangles.
Bounty time! Let's make that money.
Girl, that's a trumpet.
That's our shark!
Aerial surveillance, confidence amongst tourists and locals alike is far from buoyant.
Oh yeah, that's her.
Wouldn't it be cool if I could eat that bird? We're gonna submerge. Try to swim away.
Disappearing act, huh?
Yes, disappearing act. Hey, I don't want to be in this
shark.
Light anymore. I got what I wanted.
It's another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Port Clovis.
Each gate has a switch. Is there a fish around? Shark's just sitting there. Pookie Paul, after getting kicked out of the Coast Guard for drinking and insubordination stemming from an incident involving exposing moonshine still, Pookie Paul seems to redeem himself with acts of violence against Shark. Well, that just doesn't feel correct. What level is he? Let's see. We're gonna... Oh, this will get me here. Okay. But this will also get me here. I'm gonna have to come back to that. We're gonna go to this grotto, because I'm gonna go ahead and get these targets. Now that I'm big enough to do that.
Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection.
Sober self-reflection. Okay, wait, what is this? 100%. Oh, boat crew knockback resistance. Oh, like if they hit me. Absolutely. We for real want that. Oh, I can upgrade this one now, too. Upgrade my sonar. I need more protein. I got upgrades on upgrades. Okay. So, oh wait. I'm confused. I can have more than one organ though, right? Yes. Tier 4, 500 max health. Sonar cooldown. Yeah, okay. Can I upgrade my teeth? Sure can. Well, lovely. Would you look at that? Alright. Let us. We're gonna go get and boy. Crocodilio. I wonder what level this one is. Only 250. Still not big enough. Okay, maybe not. Let's try this. Let's go. You're gonna be a pain in the ass. Oh shit, there's another fucking alligator. Oh my god. Too close for comfort. one is it? This is just the regular. Still not quite large enough. Wait, okay. Bank on it. Landmarks, nutrient caches. There's still nutrient caches out here for me. Take a quick travel over here. Do those hunts. I think I can do.
A quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality.
Are sharks meditating? Pure potentiality. Another situation where I'm not gonna run. It's gonna be too hard for us because there's so many other. Yeah, you thrashed that bitch. Wait. This one. hunt. Mouth like a sewer. Now that I'm big and strong.
Chemoreceptors that taste the water for possible prey. Outside, but tender on the inside. Much like how I imagine that you do lies. Grouper can be fried, grilled, skewered. skewered, used in soups, or made into a horrible tasting gelato.
Horrible tasting gelato. Actually, like catfish would be delicious right now. Alright, let's go get this apex. Ooh, barracudas. Kill the apex. I was waiting on them to make a barracuda joke. Because if they didn't, I was going to. Let's do a little sound check. The fuck out of that little bitch. Oh, I can just do a tail whip. Man. I don't really have to use these controls ever. So I can just go up to this fish and say, fuck your shit, dude.
Needletooth Nightmare, the Barracuda.
Needletooth Nightmare.
Most recognize it as the title of a classic rock radio staple. Did you know that it's also a fish? Well, it's true.
Defeat other apexes. What's that? Bone teeth. Like father, like son. Check in on Pete. See what Pete's up to. Actually, we're gonna take a quick detour. So wait, who is the apex? Hold on, I gotta go back to the log. Catfish fever. Bayou bric-a-brac. Okay. Dead Horse Lake. I guess I did all the like, I still have to do nutrient caches though. Okay. So, hold on. We're gonna go here. Upgrade. Oh yeah, because I have to go here anyway. Upgrade.
The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection.
Refuge and quiet reflection. 5% thrash damage, 12% boat bite bonus. think I want the bioelectric set. Okay. Can I upgrade any of these? I can upgrade my sonar. Thank you. Oh, it's all the way. Cool. Tier 5. Dope. I don't eat many turtles. What do I need to upgrade this? Like father, unlike so. I should be eating these. I also need to find new batteries, which I'm not doing.
Predatory scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever waves fall to the ocean floor. Face of Captain Winky's fish and chips, in real life, the pirate was a genocidal monster who murdered and enslaved thousands.
That's what I went shadow teeth. I want to upgrade them though because my bioelectric teeth are like pretty upgraded. Visit Grotto. You know what? Sounds like a plan. Am I finally an adult? Finally.
Shark is now an adult, and she should probably spend less, save more, and start researching indexed mutual funds.
Indexed mutual funds. Okay, so, for the, not the bone teeth, for the shadow teeth, 6%+ bite damage. Man, I need that. I don't have enough of proteins. I have to pee really bad. I'm gonna run a pre-roll while I go pee. Are you gonna come sit in here with me? Are you gonna come sit in here with me? Okay. Come here. What are we doing? Yeah. to see how high I can jump. Check in with Pete.
Back on board the Cajun Queen.
That's Kyle, my son. He's just here for the summer. Studies marine biology. Look at that. I got one hand can still tie a hook. You got two can barely tie his shoes. Must get that from his mama. Yeah. Used to help my daddy around. Spent a lot of time together. But we wasn't close. He was a shark hunter. That's all he was. If anybody were gonna catch the mega, it'd be him. Thought it was a government experiment, got himself loose.
Government?
Boy, he wanted that job.
Hashtag government experiment.
Wanted it bad. Found it once. Didn't catch it, no.
Am I supposed to feel bad for him?
What happened to your father?
Huh?
What happened?
Look, I ain't got time to answer questions all day. Got work to do.
The whale shark is the
just like Kyle LeBlanc. Our young bull is the inheritor of a long family tradition, struggling to find her place in the world.
Hey, new world. Okay. Should we do that? Let's go. Prosperity Sands Gate. Yeah, I don't know how to get in there. But these were like some grates that I couldn't get to. So we're gonna go back to the grotto. Try to get that first. We're gonna fast travel to Fautek Bayou.
Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection.
Sober self-reflection? She a big girl now. Nah. Let's go. She said... Okay, well that's not the right part. Maybe I should hit it at this angle. See, well that's not gonna work either. Oh, I got it. Oh shit. Well, look at that. Alright, next on to the next one. Nope, this one. True Blood. The accents are so bad. I try to because everybody loves True Blood. But the accents are bad, dude. Not even the acting, it's totally all the accents are just terrible. They're an affront. A nutrient cache.
Random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst.
Suka. Her name isn't Suki, but that's what we call her. Okay. I feel like they want me to climb that scaffolding to get up there, which is absolutely not gonna happen. Right? Daily Pete is supposed to have a southern accent, and it is hilarious. It's iconic. He's like Thibodeau. Or he's supposed to be like Thibodeau. Okay, wait, where am I going? I could have sworn. That, I'm looking for that. Where'd you send it? To find all the landmarks. Yeah. We're gonna fuck this alligator. I swear I just saw the landmarks. I'm pretty much so down, by the way. Wait. Should I say fuck it and just try to jump the land? I'm dead. She has the worst accents of them all. Dolly Parton's titty sweat. I wonder, like, I can't do that, can I? I'm gonna swim on the surface and go as close as I can before we jump up in the land. Oh, another alligator. Fuck, dude! I didn't attack you! Baby's first land.
While adorable, these soft stuff mascots don't provide much in the way of nutritional value.
How it came to be named Dolly Parton's Titty Sweat. Okay, maybe I have to go to this grate. Oh, it's flat? I don't know how this is gonna work. I am also...
Okay.
Sometimes even sharks just need to dirty bulk.
Dirty bulk.
The appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable.
There's only one I'm missing and I don't know where it is. I don't feel like swimming this whole area to try to find it. Oh, it's over here. This is what we call cheating. Wait, open street lens back up. Okay. Alright. Oh, speed alligator, of course. Is not gonna let me get away.
Scavengers of the sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus.
Edible and semi-edible detritus. Oh, actually, I really like the word detritus.
It can be said that this bull shark is merely fulfilling her evolutionary function.
It's mathematics. I'm supposed to be going over there, but I don't quite feel like it yet. Goose, come here. What are you doing?
It's sights like these that can really challenge a person's faith in endless progress and development.
Endless progress and development. Oh yeah, dead horse light. A mess. Attacking me, oh, a barracuda. Is that it? Oh my god, thank you. Jump! Wait, I want the turtles though, because I don't... I want to upgrade my...
The shark is known to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater.
Can't get that great. Is that not? Well, hold the phone. Let's go back in. Go find that nutrient cache. Why are you pacing? I just took her out. She did go to the bathroom.
Killing a sea turtle carries a criminal penalty of up to $100,000. But sharks are notoriously profligate when it comes to paying fines.
Profligate. Good words.
Okay.
Sunshine sunscreen. License plates and landmarks, I do not see how I'm ever supposed to know.
In spite of terms like card shark and pool shark, actual sharks excel neither at poker nor billiards.
I love their fun facts. It's a good fun fact. Oh, this is Snitch Graveyard. It's my favorite area on the map. Fucking clever, dude.
Sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water.
Thank you. I'm so confused. Okay, this is how I enter. This way? Okay, I think it's something else right now. Supposed to get over there. Alright, let's go back up. Oh!
The solitary hunter stumbles upon another source of nourishment. This shark is a sort of super scavenger, completely lacking in what may be called dietary discrimination.
trigger-happy sadists begin shooting anything that moves. Shark must now be killed and publicly displayed to satisfy the city's thirst for revenge. That await them upon us. The savage shrimper, Pookie Paw.
Pookie Paw.
I'll pay for your boat wash.
Hey, Taylor!
To catch a shark, one must be as quick as a shark.
Thank you.
caution to the wind, the big fish escalates its battle against Fort Lotus. Another shark hunt draws to a close. Golden Shores was built as vacation residences for wealthy out-of-towners, with spectacular ocean views, private beach access, and a gate to keep out the locals. Once more, the shark turns back to this place of centered calm.
Centered calm. Highly doubt. Another organ. Mineral digestion. Upgrade. Okay. Upgrade. Upgrade. But I have max health. Rezoning notice. king mackerel.
In the kill or be killed world of the sea, performance-enhancing mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death.
It's a kingfish in the mood, quite like watching a 73-year-old hit a double bogey. The fact that they've turned the waters off Baton Tordu into a spawning ground attests to their love of seniors golf.
That's behind the elder.
Diving is an exciting and growing field where you can risk alligators and venomous snakes for 7 to 10 cents per ball.
There's a mako in this one.
quite a strange conglomeration of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks. Hockey sticks are still legal according to Baton Tordu course rules, but not for long if membership director Doug Thompson has anything to say about it.
Doug Thompson sounds like him.
Is able to obtain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding.
Save and end it here for the night. You guys have a great night.